Well, this is Alley Spring. 81 million gallons of water come out of this spring every single day, and they put it to work in a grist mill, which is beautifully preserved. And this is picturesque. Looks like something out of New England or something, but on the other hand, maybe there's things in New England that look right out of Missouri. What a fantastic place.